Okay, so we're going to do South Wales coastal, Bristol to Swansea add-on. We've finished the Manchester Piccadilly to Carmarthen, I think it was. So I thought I'd give. What was it? This one I think I was looking at. So this one's welcome aboard this passenger service bound for Cardiff Central for Milford Haven. You'll be in the driver's seat between Swansea and Bridgend. And I thought, well, this sounds interesting. It's supposedly difficult, so I'm hoping we get some traffic signals to deal with. And you've got some wintry conditions. Just puts an extra challenge in, doesn't it? See how that goes. Always a 2 minute wait almost to start these sessions. It's an old engine running this game. I think it's been going since 2009, I think. Okay, so good evening, driver. Welcome aboard service 1B41, bound for Cardiff Central from Milford Haven. You'll be taking charge of this service between Swansea and Bridgend. Let the passengers begin to board and prepare for departure. So let's let the passengers in. Doesn't look like anyone's even waiting to get on. No one on the train. People coming out of the back. Let's have a look what the route entails. So we go to Neath, Port Talbot and Bridgend. Obviously we've got a bit of snow. I think we're going to have traffic signals that are going to make this hard, I think. I don't think the snow is necessarily going to be the reason it's on a harder difficulty. I think it's the signals. We're going to have to keep an eye on the signals. That soot. I think that's supposed to be snow because it's night time. They made the snow black. Very strange. Just getting ready to start. Tom. I think that goes up. Oh yeah, four. Got a red light already? Can't really see clearly in the dark. Floor seems to be slightly dimmed. One, two, three. Two, four dims. Not three. And the line is not clear. had a on the wrong end of this train, haven't we? That way. Go to the end, we'll drive to the end of the platform, but it's really dark. Right, it's gone yellow now. We can go on a yellow, but I can't see anything. Quite mental, bizarre. My lights are on. Passengers have got nice lighting. I have nothing. My view is really impeded right now. I can't tell if that's my light. I think it is. Damn, man, this is terrifying. Why do my lights keep going off? Train stop for a minute. Let's get around the front of it. We want three. And while we're here, how'd you get the interior cab lighted? Interior lighting we want. Not seeing it. Doesn't have it, which is rather irritating. Have to make do, but I would have thought mate, there should be a light for the front of the cab. It's really ominous, I can't see anything. Why it's on a higher difficulty, because you've got to really keep your eye out on these lights. But I mean, in the dark, it's terrible. There we go, we can move on again. Hopefully get the light in somewhere. Maybe we get some light somewhere, I don't suppose we will. Just gonna have to hope I see these lights. Is that my light? No, I don't think that is. I mean, it's this is bizarre. hope the stations are lit up, because I don't know how you're supposed to stop without seeing anything. At least 7 miles to the station, so it's going to be a literally just keep an eye on the speed, watch out for traffic signals. I've gone over the speed limit. Come on, bring it down quick. Faster than that. The last light was yellow, wasn't it? So it could be red still. Better be aware of it. I'm going to slow down just in case it is. Last thing I want is a red light and I'm speeding in. It is red. Get kicked off the train quite quickly going through that red light. Go a bit closer, there's no point being this far away from it. Well, I think this is going to be the situation for most of the journey. Darkness with the odd red light. Go, green. It's actually green, not yellow now, so we might get a clear run after this. In fact, we will get a clear run after this, because if it's yellow, it would mean another red. So, top of that. Go to full speed now. mph to top speed. That's going to increase to 90 very soon. Expected to arrive in about 7-8 minutes. Well, so the line goes to 90 and then straight after it goes down to 65 anyway. There's no point reaching 90. I hope there's nothing on the track and just keep your eyes out for the speed and signals. Pretty much all you can do. yellow light. That signal didn't actually come up on the map radar. So I'm guessing the one after now is going to be red, so I'm really slowing down for it. I could be completely wrong, it might be yellow. But I don't want to get caught out. Let's see my time's up though. Expecting a red light. Unless that weren't my signal. See anything. Was that green dot? Is that a green light? It's a green light now. These lights are confusing me. Yellow light for. We're just under 3 miles. Half my speed in a minute. Nice, and you get a bit of light. Oh wow, got a yellow light coming up. I see it. I don't know if that's for my light though. They're saying it is. But then you come across it and it says green on the next one, so it's getting really confusing. I'll have to drop my speed a lot if it is a red. No, I've done it for nothing. Can't see a thing. It's green, isn't it? What is that yellow light for every now and again then? I mean, I'm at the speed to be at now, but I didn't need to be it that early. I mean, you'd rather be cautious than go for a red light. Does mess my time up though. I'm almost about a minute late behind now. Mind plays tricks on you in the dark like this. seeing the lights of a train station, even though we're supposed to be approaching one. Passengers off. That is mental how dark it all is. Something's only two stops left. We're at that one now, so we've got Port Talbot and then Bridge End. It's about a minute delayed there, a minute late. I think we're ready to go, thankfully, because all the passengers were there ready because it was slightly late. Stops in 5.5 miles. Now let's just hope we get some green lights the rest of the way and really just fly down here. Top speed now, 70 mile an hour. Provided it's a green light, we can go up to 90 very soon. And it is green. Just wait for the 90 marker. Oh, wait a minute, is that green and a yellow? I think there's a train line, a train track parallel with us here, which is probably where that yellow one kept coming up from before. Well, there's a lot of lights coming up. One after another. If I get a yellow and it turns to red so quick, I'm going to have trouble stopping. Uh-oh, is that yellow? Oh, see, now I'm getting confused. There's two colours. I think yellow's on the other side. I need to come down to 70. Oh no, yellow's the next one. Oh, whoa. We need to get the speed down then. Like really quick. I don't know if we're gonna make it. I don't wanna put the Mercury. Oh, it's green now. But I think the one after will be yellow. One after will be yellow then. There's obviously a train on our line. I'm gonna bring it down just so we don't get caught. There's the yellow. Try and give a bit of space between us and the other train. We'll have to keep stopping. Green now. But again, we might end up with another yellow. It's going to be managing the speed best we can. Our train station coming up in a mile. Speed up a little bit, even though we're close by, because I'm just falling behind the timetable at the moment. My schedule's falling behind. A bit worried. But I don't want to overshoot the station either. A minute behind. Could save time by stopping a bit earlier, but I had to park in the best place. So unfortunately I was just over a minute and a half late. Hopefully the unload will be quite quick. It does seem to happen when you're late because they're already waiting. Let's get ready to go. Okay, we've just got one last stop now, Bridgend. That's 12 miles away, so I don't think it's going to be as simple as it sounds. A lot of traffic signals to get through between now and then. See if we can be on time. A lot of lights coming up. sure we're the green one. Can't see the track, you can't actually say for sure what the light is which. But they do warn you before you get a red, so you shouldn't just go red and green. It's going very fast, if I have to stop quick. Got a long way to travel, risk slowing down. That's great. Oh, come on, give me a break. Every time I come off it, they're picking up speed, I think. Lost a lot of points. Ahead, doing alright. Make sure it's still green. Increase 100 miles an hour very soon, providing the traffic signals are good. Over 7 miles left. Expect to be there in 6 minutes. There's no point even changing cameras, look, you can't see anything. Yellow? No, it's not even a light. Can't see anything yet. The green, the speed is changing to 90 soon, so I'm just preparing for that. miles now. 4 minutes. Got a sharp decline. I need to get down to 75 miles an hour. Warning of the impending speed decrease. Not expecting these lights to stay green the whole way. Why I'm reluctant to go up to the 75 mile an hour limit now. I'm letting it drop a little bit just in case. If I get a clear light now, I will increase the speed. No light yet. Green, is it? Line increases to 90 miles an hour shortly. We've got quite a few light signals coming up. Just can't see them all staying green. I'm going to just stay at this speed now because they've got that mile and a half at the final stop. So speed up and then have to slam on the brakes doesn't make sense. And I can prepare better for these signals if they change. Start slowing down a little bit now, coming up to the station. Had a few speed and infractions along the way. It's going to affect my score, performance. Really impossible to see where you're going. arrived just under a minute late, or around about a minute late. Quite incredible the lack of visibility a train driver actually has at night. Well done, driver. Scenario complete. Let's see how you did. Not too well, I don't think. Not sure if I got a bronze or not. On time there. That was a mistake, the emergency brake. It's a few speeding infractions really did add up. And then I was late, I think, at each platform. That's a shame. So let's see, I think it was a bronze. South Wales, there it is. It's only the speeding really, I mean, speeding, and it's kind of strange. I got done for speeding a few times, although minor, and yet still turn up late at the stations. That's just not knowing when the signals were going to change. Like, it was getting confusing. Yeah.